Rannoch stores. The redneck is approaching. Everyone, beware.
Down, 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 down.
What do you gotta see for yourself,
redneck? Holy shit.
Thank you. Rhineland Redneck. Now in his hammock with his tarp over. This is the man chasing it out. Will he sleep tonight? Will he be blown away?
Aye.
Will he be paragliding over Loch Rannoch tonight?
Yep.
Never seen again.
Yep.
You'll fly off or you'll end up in southern Germany.
Yep.
Yep. Fantastic, well done. This is,
man,
people.
You suck.
This is the Rhineland Redneck. And he's top. Baron von Ralf.
Well, that's, yeah.
Was wrong direction.
Almost. I tell you, that really does burn, doesn't it?
And more of this.
Yeah, it's tree sap, isn't it?
To Daddy. Fine smoke, that's what we need against the midges.
Yep.
Draw stuff for the beginning.
You can smell the tar burning on it, yeah? You know the resin?
I like that.
Great, yeah?
I like that. Ah, here we go.
The Rhineland Redneck fire starter. Midgey Slayer.
Some dry stuff.
Yep.
We have made fire!
So, we add wood now?
Yes, we have wood now. Oh.
Do we add wood now?
No, I'm going to get the charcoal on so we can get her meal on tonight. So we'll let that burn up, then get the charcoal on. It's the redneck granny, right enough.
Oh dear, Sinclair!
Oh, you look
would
so pearly!
Would you please marry me?
Oh, I'll think about it.
Yay! Created a new word. It's called Guan. It's spelled G-U-A-N. And I can build a sentence with that.
Go on.
Go on, fuck yourself.
Go on, fuck yourself. Well, thank you.
Well, one more time.
You pay the battery.
This is Ralf's version of the Highland Fling.
What?
What you saying, sonny?
Oh.
That's mental, so it is.
Yeah.
final cut, you know. Magnificent!
Should have get a wood board. Science says can't do that.
Yeah.
Three kings again.
Wealthiest kings in the world. Not Jura, not yet. We're building up to it. My breath.
The Ralf went last night. It's very comfortable.
Tea beer.
Tea beer, yeah. Tea in the park. Tennent's, it's a cheap sort of Scottish lager.
Doesn't
it's alright, it's when it's chilled, it's quite refreshing on a summer's day.
It's good.
Not like the summer's day we've got today, of
it's
course.
Just drinkable, what's that?
That'll do.
Is that yours?
I think it's John.
Ha ha ha.
We'll have to go log hunting again at some point. We'll have to go log hunting again for the fire tonight. We'll get something to eat on shortly. Feeling quite tired myself now. What time did we go to bed last night? 3 o'clock? Was it 3 a.m. we went to bed?
A.m.?
3 a.m. was it?
C-A-M? What is it?
3 a.m. Did we go to bed at 3 o'clock in the morning? I can't remember. Was it 3? I can't remember.
Can't remember.
It was after midnight. It was definitely after midnight last night.
Maybe in a few hours I remember.
Yes, okay.
With enough fuel.
I'll give you some time.
All we have. The Democratic cabinet sitting in front of the tape-spangled banner.
This is our new flag.
Yeah. I already told them.
The flag of...
Yeah.
Well, camping and bushcraft, the Confederacy.
The tape-spangled banner.
With tape-spangled banner. That goes well.
It's...
oh, see, can
it's
you
It's magic
see?
Over there.
Yeah.
I wish you could see that.
Yeah. Over that way is... further on, about possibly 20 miles, possibly is Loch Tay,
yeah,
which is an even bigger loch.
Mm.
And just beyond that hill that you can see in front of us is Rhine.
Nottingham?
Nottingham. Yep.
One of my client's daughters lives there.
All right. Yeah, there's several stations on the way, but this is one of the more remoter ones, and there's the one further up that Eddie got off at. I'm filming you, filming me, filming you. This is the Rannoch station standoff. I kill you. Don't know, is it? Possibly not, but you get away with it, you know. Rannoch Moor. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Gunfight at the Oakey Bridge.
Here we have the lair of the Rhineland Redneck, the Redneck Baron von Ralf, storing away early morning Sunday. And there, he decided not to put his hammock up.
because we've had some terrible gales here. In fact, last night must have been the worst. It woke me up a few times. A bit tired myself. Anyway, that's where Ralf is just now. Snowing away. Baron von Ralf. He'll be dreaming about his Fokker.